Hey brothers and sisters, I'm getting a real urge in my spirit to share this with you, so I'm going to share this with you. So, thanks to the Lord, tomorrow I'm getting baptized, which I cannot wait for. I've wanted this for a year. Well, anyway, I was told that you may get spiritually attacked, just leading up to and after baptism. Oh, they wasn't wrong there. So basically, I've had two ambulances out this week. A few days ago, my blood pressure went so high up, it was apparently to stroke level. And the ambulance guy was really surprised that I didn't actually have a stroke. And I praise God. I praise him because he made a way out. I know it was fear trying to get at me, trying to attack me. Not to get baptized tomorrow, but I will be getting baptized tomorrow because our Lord is stronger. Anyway, so last night I decided to go to a healing session at my local, at the church that I've been going to, that I'm getting baptized at, absolutely lovely church. And I went into a separate room inside of the church, and I started, we did a prayer, and very, very quickly, I started singing in tongues. It was absolutely beautiful. And as I was singing, I didn't obviously know what I was singing. It was the Holy Spirit on my, you know, for me. I was lifted up to my toes. Oh, I've never experienced anything like it. It was so beautiful, I can't even tell you. And then from there, I started reading out from a sheet, part of, I think, curses and things like that, and whoa. So I didn't quite realise that there were quite a few demons in me from trauma and previous curses, and I thank the Lord for rescuing me from them, for releasing me, because I mean, I ended up hissing like a snake. I was shouting. It was awful. I fell back 3 times. And I thank the Lord because I've given them all to him. I've forgiven. And there was things I didn't even know that I was holding on to. Things about my mum, and I didn't even know. And I gave her spirit to the Lord. I told her to go to Jesus. And I felt like something, like she had, something had left me. And I thank him. I'm very, very excited for tomorrow. So please all pray for me so that everything goes okay, and there's no way anything's going to stop me. So please pray for me, everyone. And I just wanted to share you, for the glory of God, how amazing yesterday was and how we're on our amazing journeys, and we're going to get shown so many things and truths, and we can help people and just keep sharing love, everybody. That's what he is love and mercy. And blessings and peace and happiness and no fear. So I just want to tell you I love you lots and have a good evening. God bless.